and the machine has become very, very odious when we're throwing 17-year-old young ladies in jail for working two jobs. I am horrified, disgusted, and I'd like to slap this judge right in the face. This is just in my email from change.org, and I'm going to read this because the screen recorder probably stinks. Diane Tran has a lot on her plate for a 17-year-old. After Diane's parents moved away, Diane stayed behind and started working two jobs to provide for her family, all while taking college-level classes at her high school. But when Diane recently missed school due to exhaustion, she was charged with a crime and sentenced to pay a $100 fine and spend a night in jail. Diane's classmate Devin told reporters that between a full-time job, a part-time job, and making the honor roll, it's no wonder Diane was tired. She stays up until 7 in the morning doing her homework, Devin says. Judge Larry Moriarty didn't have to sentence Diane to a night in jail, but he wanted to make an example of her. If you let one of them run loose, what are you going to do with the rest? I've got to stop right there. Excuse me, sir. This young lady was not running loose. Not running loose. She should be rewarded and helped. In an economy where most people can't find jobs, she secured two of them. While not just taking regular high school classes, but going above and beyond college level classes. The message you just sent to our younger generation is, why bust your ass? Because you're going to get thrown in jail anyway. This is bullshit. Absolute bullshit. This judge should be fired instantly. Whatever it takes. Get him the hell out of there. He should be throwing her parents in jail for leaving her with such a mess to handle all by herself. Complete bullshit. I'm going to go over here again. I don't do anything. No, I don't ask you to do anything that I wouldn't do. And I like to show you that I am signing just so we all keep each other in check. We know it's not just propaganda to get something to happen or whatever, whatever. I'm horrified. I'm horrified. The link to the petition will be below, folks. This is ridiculous. Get this judge the hell out of here before the rest of us are put in jail for being human beings.